PeopleSoft Fluid Timesheet for Elapsed Time Reporters gives you a modern and intuitive user experience that can easily adapt to a tablet-sized device. The Fluid Timesheet provides more information, like scheduled hours per day and summaries of the hours for both the period and the week. Let's log in as an employee and review a timesheet. From the Employee Self-Service page, open the Timesheet tile. On the Enter Time page, your employees can report their time and view the default time period for the work group or the default time period based on their preferences. You can easily navigate to the previous or next time periods. You can navigate beyond the previous or next periods by clicking between the date ranges and selecting the date from the calendar. The system retrieves the time period for that date. Let's see the summary of the scheduled and reported hours for the selected period. If your organization doesn't use schedules, the schedule information can be disabled. For time periods with multiple weeks, scroll between the weeks to view the reported time. Let's see the summary of scheduled and reported hours entered for the current week. Under each day, you can also see the scheduled hours and the total hours reported. As you enter time, the system updates these totals. The colored bar represents the status of reported time to scheduled time. However, if your organization doesn't use schedules, you can configure the system to hide the scheduled hours and status bar. The exception icon indicates that the time administration process generated an exception. If real-time rules are used, the exception may be generated when you submit your time. To see an exception, select a day with the exception icon. Or, you can select View Exceptions from the left panel to see all the reported exceptions. Click the More button to go back to the Enter Time page. When a time reporter clicks Save for Later rather than submitting time, the Saved icon appears. This is a reminder to submit time in order for the system to generate payable time. A Pending Approval icon indicates the reported time requires approval. The legend shows the icons used for each day, such as the various approval statuses. Time reporters can also see the colors and patterns used in the status bar. Administrators can set the default colors or patterns for the status bar and allow users to change the colors and patterns. Let's see details of the reported time. The time reporting template determines the time details that the time reporter can enter. When a time reporter saves or submits time, or navigates to another week in the time period, the time reporting code field and time details become read-only. This prevents you from accidentally changing the time reporting code. The Time Summary page enables you to see a summary of reported time. The page shows the default time period for the work group or the default time period from the user's preferences. You can change this view. The total scheduled and reported hours reflect the time period you select. The current date is highlighted. The calendar square shows a summary of the time reporting codes reported for the current day and the summary of hours reported for each time reporting code. Additional information, such as project, activity, or combination codes, is shown in the bottom area of this page for the date selected. The Edit Time button takes you back to the Enter Time page to change your reported time. Use the Filter button to show selected data for the period. For instance, here, the data is filtered to show the total time entered against the inventory count project. You can see the summary of the reported hours at the bottom of the page. The Fluid Timesheet feature joins the family of previously delivered fluid pages. These pages can be mixed and matched to provide the best user experience for your time reporters. The streamlined design provides a more modern user experience and enhanced functionality. The Fluid Timesheet enables you to enter time as minutes with improved handling of mid-period changes and an option to add comments before saving or submitting your time, improving productivity. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.